web videos dramatically growing. And to deliver that video traffic, you needed a new media infrastructure.
We provide a television-like viewing experience for the end user.
To have that happen on your TV is going to take the next level of capability. So we innovate or we die.
It would be very hard to come up with a closed proprietary solution, because as soon as you do that, you may get out of date.
We understand open technologies, we understand standards, and our goal as a platform is to support all these different protocols and formats.
So you take our software, install it into a commercially available hardware, you suddenly, voila, you've created a media delivery platform.
When you can attract people to your platform with their creative ideas, where they think they can generate excitement, enthusiasm, wealth based on what they build on that platform, then there's a level of trust and partnership that's very exciting and very attractive to people.